So here's a quick iPhone tip you may not know of.
Did you know you can actually track a flight by simply sending the flight number in iMessage? All you need to do is send the flight number to yourself or a friend, tap the number and press preview flight. There you can see all the information like where the plane currently is, what the flight duration is, estimated time of arrival and more.